These midsummer evenings are so enchanting, don't you think?